Jess, and welcome to Wine Channel TV. Today, we're at the unbelievable Chicago Gourmet, and I'm here with Pat Mangan from Moët Hennessy. So, Pat, I love your company. Tell me about your role and a little bit about Moët Hennessy.
Well, I've worked for Moët Hennessy for almost 10 years, and I'm in the marketing side for our company, so I'm responsible for event execution and dinners and handling our visitors, so that's kind of a fun part. And we have a lot of different brands, so there's always things to keep us busy.
That's fantastic. And can you talk to us? I know you have a bunch of terrific wines here today, but one of your featured wines was the Terrazza Reserve over there?
Sure. We have a number of our spirits products with Belvedere Vodka and Hennessy Cognac, of course, and then a whole host of different wineries. And the Terrazzas Reserva Cabernet Sauvignon is from Argentina. It's a terrific bottle of Cabernet for about $15 retail. And then the hottest varietal now in Argentina is Malbec. So we also make a terrific Malbec, Reserva Malbec, and regular Malbec.
Wonderful. I'm a big fan of Malbec. And so I guess a big buzzword right now is millennials. What are your thoughts on trying to reach millennials? Are you guys using Facebook or Twitter?
We are. We're using Facebook, Twitter. We're using all kinds of different access points for of social media. And many of our wineries have their own Facebook sites or their own Twitter accounts where they're keeping people in touch with what our upcoming events are or what you can do to tie into the winery or to visit. So we're getting better at it.
Fantastic. And so another thing though, what would be a wine that you'd recommend to a new wine drinker, something that they could drink every day?
You know, I would probably suggest either a sparkling wine from Chandon, which we have here.
It's let's take a look.
In Napa Valley. That would be
Bubbles. I'm a big fan of
sparkling
Bubbles.
Wine. Everyone loves it, and this is a nice, soft, kind of off-dry Blanc de Noir. Blanc de Noir means white wine from black grapes.
Okay.
So this is all Pinot Noir and Pinot Meunier.
Let's pop it.
This is a terrific way to start for someone who is not accustomed, is starting out in wine drinking.
Fantastic. So,
and you'll see a little bit of that pale rosé color.
Oh, yeah.
And then the other one is Sauvignon Blanc. We have a terrific producer called Cloudy Bay from New Zealand. They're a top producer and one of the pioneers in Sauvignon Blanc in New Zealand, and that wine's terrific for someone who's just starting out.
Yes, they are. Well, cheers.
Cheers.
Okay,
thanks,
Jess. Let's try. Very light, very refreshing. That's wonderful. And so tell me, do you have any upcoming events that people should know about?
We do. In Chicago, we have the Whiskey Association event. The Union League Club is coming up in October. We have an event with the Chamber of Commerce that's coming up in a week or so. And then we have a host of different dinners that we do all over the city. One in particular is a Ruinart Champagne at the Trump Hotel in late October.
Okay, and where can people find out more information about you guys online? What's your website?
Our website is... I'm not sure where our website is.
It's probably, well, you know what? You can find it out on winechanneltv.com because I'm going to have all of the links on there as well. So no worries. Just come to my site and you'll see everything. But I have to ask you a fun question. If you could have a glass of wine with anyone, who would that be and why?
Oh, boy. Well, my wife is here on the grounds, and so I suppose she's watching somewhere. That would be the true answer, though, anyway, that maybe a glass of Blanc de Noir with my wife a little later when things quiet down would be terrific on a day like today.
Doesn't get better than that. Well, as I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. Thanks so much. I appreciate
Jess.
It. Cheers.
Cheers.